Good day and welcome, Sanjo here, playing the devil himself, Teemo. Because reasons. Sure, let's go with the Doran's Ring. Why not? And once again, I am going top, and I am facing a Renekton. Apparently, Renekton is really, really popular. I might need to be helping, our little sad mummy because of, well, he accidentally locked in, so he says. But really, I'm playing Teemo. What do I have to complain about? Have the right to complain about. So, they did change this so that his passive doesn't, deactivate if you're moving within a brush, so long as you were in the brush to begin with.
Minions have spawned.
Oh, and it doesn't matter if you're moving in the brush, just so long as you are in the brush. So that's nice. First level, I picked up Toxic Shot, so that I can have an easier time last hitting. I don't know if I can actually have the freedom to like move in there. Just gonna be trying to poke him down using the bushes to the best advantage that I can. Damn it! Fuck. There. Bitch. Want to stop him from getting level 2 as well as I can. Ah. Okay, he's level 2 now. Oh, no, not. What? Why'd that not. Ah, I fucking hate the animation times on. In this game, he's level 2 now. He can hop through that minion to attack. He chose not to. Okay. Looks like I'm in a fairly dominant position over him. He's not even trying to go in. So, let's boost our poison even further. Because I suck at CSing, so getting bonus damage on my attacks is a very good thing. I can. Haha! Well, I burned his flash for mine. And now I'm gonna try and push this in. Damn it. Come on. Push, push, push. You can do it. It's a boy! Huh. Ha 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 ha. I am so good at jokes. I want to persistence. Okay. Cool. And I can just blind him under tower, so that he cannot do anything, and he just has to watch his. Okay. Echo Jungle. Not. He should have been ganking a little bit more. Really. I'm making a alligator. Really, really scared of me. Apparently, yay. Okay, gonna stun him. Okay, apparently it hit a minion instead of him. That's nice. Yay, for target priority. By all rights, he should not have been able to do that because I clicked on his But anyway, just teleport back into lane. And hold this right here so that I don't lose any CS. Boom. This is most obviously a bait.
Yes, sir.
Okay, gonna use my potion to heal up. He'll be wanting to go aggressive again. He's overconfident. I can use that to my advantage. Just position right within the minions. Placing shrooms as a trap for when he wants to go in. Okay, cool. Echo did something. Just poking him down. Which is really what Teemo excels in. I should be buying more potions. So, I've got enough money for something. Nothing's on the mini-map. Not immediately useful, so I'll just buy that and then get some. Come on, it's here. Ability power. I actually don't. This is what I want. Get raw ability power for now. He's not pushing in the wave, so a lot of this CS is going to be saved for me, so that for when I come in. That's gonna be nice. Yay! I'm walking very, very slowly.
I'll scout ahead.
But also moving quickly. Nope. Aha.
I'll scout ahead.
No, the cannon minion. He's probably right here. I love that I'm out trading Avernectin early game as a ranged character. He's such a lane bully. So, yay! He's likely in the middle brush, just waiting. So instead, I'm going to go down here. I didn't buy a potion. Come on, you want me. You want me. Come on. Haha. Get. Okay, I overestimated how much the shroom would do because he decided to buy magic resist. Which just means I need to buy magic pin. Which I cannot do because. Yay.
That's gotta sting.
Let's buy some potions at least. Some potions. Thank you. Okay, so let's check. Looks like Echo's got his Hunter's Talisman. I was just overconfident about facing a Hernecton because of how the lane was going. But I need to remember that when he ports in, he's gonna be at high health. Or full health, rather. In all likelihood. Going to just be warding this up with my shrooms and ward. Echo's not been trying too hard to gank. Okay. One moment! I'm gonna be able to outrun him, assuming Echo doesn't come in. Placing that down because it was off cooldown. And I've now got my magic pin, and I can just teleport in. No, fuck. Well, now it's on a 200 second cooldown. Yay! So, we're moving back in against Renekton. Let's move this to slot number 2, so that I can use it quickly. No. Renekton has 75 CS, while I have basically none. Okay. Just heal up. Throw that down. That was too far.
Yes, sir.
This Renekton's playing pretty well. I will give him that.
Yes, sir.
Okay. I can probably kill him right now. Gonna rank up my move quick to increase my move speed even further. Especially when I... how to say? Activate it. It also grants a very small passive movement speed. Okay. So, Echo? Oh, okay. Well then. Hi, Echo. Bye, Echo.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh. DJ. Okay, cool. That was just Renekton's ward dying. Nope. That could have been really embarrassing. So, let's see. Let's try and complete the Leandre's torment.
Yes, sir.
Yay. Moving very slowly, despite being called move quick.
An ally has been slain.
I can't really help bottom because I'm way over enemy here in top and I don't have my
rampage.
Oh shit. Come on. Attack, move, hitting minions. Sorry. Okay, healing up. Kill me that fast. Okay, well, still just gonna have to wait even longer for my Freaking gold. This would probably be more effective if I went for blinding darts first. There we go. Thank you. Now get out of here. Actually, there we go. Because he proc'd that. Awesome, awesome. We're doing this. Okay, yay.
Armed and ready. An ally has been slain.
I'm perhaps going for too much offense. But I feel as though once team fight phase actually happens. Okay. I can freely push this in. Oh no, that's just yeah. I thought that was a teleport. Does Renekton not have teleport? He does. Okay, level 11. That means I get an upgrade to my shrooms. I'm still basically going to want to fight on my shrooms. It's not been going well, but I'll still have to be trying.
Ah,
no cannon men and minion for you. I am very aware that their team is missing. Okay, cool. It's pushed back towards my way. This means that I can have room to go aggressive on it. He can use the minions to off on me if he wants.
An ally has been slain.
Cool. And going to blind him if I ever stop being stunned.
Porting in.
Yeah, chase me. No, you wanna. And now he's back to lane. I could probably go back if I used a potion, but not for long. Now that I've got my core item, I can actually think about defense for armor. Later! So, yeah. Basically having to counter push Renekton all game because he's constantly tough. So, I can't really help them down middle until my teleport's back up. Good job, good job. Okay.
An enemy has been slain.
Well, this is going well.
An enemy has been slain.
Exceedingly well. Just warding that up. And let's see if I can't help them push. Oh, shoot. Frog moves quick to try and get in here. DJ. He didn't even get a single kill. That's what I call a success. Their echo is up, but he's clearing middle. I think I can take this out from underneath. No, he... No, I cannot. No, I cannot. Okay. Well, I got 30 gold out of it. It's fine. Okay. Teleport's about to be up. Awesome. Thank you for the gold. What was that? Oh. Okay, let's go for Echo. Good job. And so, just gonna do that. And then I'll proc my potion so that I have mana. Oh. Yay. Mushroom assist. Wait, I've got red buff. Yay!
Your turret has been destroyed.
I'll spell the head.
Okay, and gonna rank up move quick. It's not as much damage, but I'm banking on the reliability of being able to stay. I do not want to be there. They have this warded. That's good to know.
That's got a sting.
So, let's place a shroom right here. Oh shit, I'm out of mana. Watching his thing. Nice flash. And there we go. That looked a lot more skilled than it actually was. Trust me. I actually kind of want to go for a Void Scepter to tell the Gator to screw off. Okay. Probably don't need to because of the simple fact that he's the Gator and he's kind of an early game bully more than anything else. Okay, so shall we push bottom? Just tossing that over for a tiny bit of vision. It's not really going to catch anyone. This should be them. Oh, hello! And that's a good job. This is why wards are important. Okay, they are fighting. Probably help. Ooh. Okay, moving quick. Ah, that's the Seraphis skin. The Starfall. And gonna place that right at the entrance to their own jungle. Just make it feel a little bit more oppressive. And move around. I don't know why he did that. Awesome. He just used her escape to kill, which resets it. But, okay, cool. just gonna poke this down. I can stop the invaders with my blind. And very GJ. Meanwhile, we were split pushing, so that's decent. Now I have maximum move quick. Once I upgrade boots, which should have been quite a while ago. Need buy. There. I will be able to stick to someone pretty easily. Okay. Good split.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Shall we position for Baron now?
Reporting in.
Throw a shroom in there. Oh. Haha. Yeah, that was a stupid move on his part. Both of our teams. Yay, free money. Oh, no, 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 no! This is a terrible idea. We are getting really overconfident here. Nope. Nope. Just launch that room. Nope.
Uh-huh.
Okay, we really should be doing something. Okay, what are we going to do? We can't just keep wandering around. This will provide us with a little bit of security.
Reporting in.
We should push bot. Okay, cool. I want to escape. Thank you. Okay, cool. Devil! Yay! Okay. While they go get that, I'll just be burning this down. As well. They don't need me middle. Okay. Damn. He flashed. Oh well. Let's not overextend. right here. I should get some defense. So let's go for ward mods. I've not been warding at all. So that's something to be improved. It's just so hard to remember this tiny little thing over in the corner. So, I'm gonna teleport in here. Just to get it on cooldown, so that I don't have to be responsible for keeping it. Yeah. And I should not be here. But I am. They are trying to do some sort of split push thing.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Except that it's kind of not.
I'll stop ahead.
Okay. Let's get out of there, Amumu. Amumu, please. Okay. Damn. I really... That's... Okay, good job.
I'll stop ahead.
Really trying to force this fight, I guess. Not something I agree with. And that's good game. Echo should not have been split pushing. Of course, given how they were performing in those last couple of team fights, it's not surprising. Yay, ward. Next time I'll just pick up barrier or something. I'm not using teleport effectively. Anyway, that was Teemo, the devil himself. So, have fun and have a good day.